garden, and thanks to like all my gardening videos, I have the first red okras. It's a green eye over local okras. This is the red wings, it's red, and this is totally green. It's red stems, it's green colors, and both easily germinate. And you can like, subscribe my channel to keep in touch. All my dear friends, welcome to Veggies at Home Kitchen Garden, and thanks to like all my gardening posts as well as videos on our Facebook, or also subscribe my gardening channel by my name Asim Nawaz. And we have, you know, spring seasons are in Asia, and this is spring season, our best season I have to sow summer vegetables as well as flowering seed at home. And here, after spring I have summer starts, no, and this is according to my plan. This year I can sow two varieties of summer vegetable seed at home. First one over local okras, here a green color okras, and the second variety of okras I can purchase the seed saya of the red okras. This is the first time I sow red okras at home, and according to the heavy single environment condition, it's full of sun. Day temperature normally at 26 centigrade and the night temperature normally 12 centigrade. And the last week I can sow two varieties of the seeds. You can see our seeds. Check out the difference between this is red veins, this is red, and this is totally green. If you have seen a difference between, if you can sow that red okras, this is our red, it is red stems, it is green colors, and both easily germinate at over local environment conditions, red okras and over local green okras. I hope you can like this video. Kindly subscribe my channel to keep in touch next coming videos. Bye, Asim Nawaz for Maggie's at Home Kitchen Garden.